Okay, welcome to another great tutorial. Today we are going to learn about the E minor. Okay, so the E minor is made up of the E, that's the root. You have your E, you have your G. So E minor is made up of your E, your G, and your B. Okay, so over here, you have your B on the A string. So from the A string, A sharp, B is here. Okay. Then our E is on the D string. So the D string is here. 1, 2, 3. So D, E flat and A. So put these two fingers here. These two fingers. These two here. Put it here. One will be here. That's the middle one will be at the top, and the next one will be on the bottom. Then the rest, you leave it free like this. Okay, so that is the E minor. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe and watch my other video for the E minor chord. Bye-bye.